turmeric-infused mezcal.
This is the Cape Canaveral Caprese. You dip it into the cocktail, and then you take a sip of the cocktail, and then you eat the caprese. Cool, right?
Oh, yeah. That's f***ing genius right there.
Oh, dude, that's cool, man.
You can imagine delivering a cocktail in a cloud of smoke.
Dude, that's so cool.
Whoa! Stunning, stunning, stunning.
So, like, our goals tonight are to come up with some interesting flavor combinations.
Okay. And names
fruits,
for cocktails.
Herbs.
All right. And names, names for cocktails. As well or not?
No.
I wouldn't suggest it.
Has it grown on you a little bit now. Or no? No, not on board still.
I like it. If it was Katie's choice, what would the name be? I want to know.
I liked Once Upon a Tom.
Once Upon a Tom.
Once Upon a Tom. That's cute.
But you know, it's Schwartz and Sandy.
What do you think? What do you think?
I'm still not convinced.
I like that. I like that you don't like it.
You like that you're the only one that likes it.
I'm not the only one that likes it, Katie, actually.
I like it now, too.
Like, really?
Yeah, I do. Yeah. Like, yes, I do. Yes. I really
okay,
love
I know,
it
but, like, you're going a little too hard.
Yeah. I'm not just saying that.
I really love the name. Like, oh, that's
I'm blinking
like,
SOS. You're the one who's hyped.
I'm a big picture guy. You know, the name, I feel like it's small stuff.
Have I not had some like pretty ingenious ideas? Even when it came to your the way he was gonna propose to you, okay?
All right, you wanna take credit for that too?
No, I'm not. Damn. No, it was all him. But he was like, I don't know if I wanna do it. Maybe I wanna propose. And I was like, no, Schwartz, you gotta do it. And I'm there to help him.
No one ever said you don't have great ideas, but you don't take criticism well at all. Cause the name blows.
No, it doesn't. Your name sucks. So original, dude.
It's your last name.
I know, honey, okay.
It's great, that's why I like it. You can either be on the Schwartz and Sandy train or like get off.
You guys, good luck with your bar.
She's on it.
Okay, dude.
Honey, wait, don't
I don't
me about...
care anymore. I have more experience
no,
than
you
both
don't.
Of you combined.
I get that Katie's mom owned a restaurant, but I'm the son of a firefighter. That doesn't mean I can hook up the water line and put out a fire. I started working in the kitchen when I was 14.
You're so insulting, Sandoval. Get over yourself. Get over yourself.
Honey, fine.
All because I said I don't like your name. And you did this, actually.
Oh, I did this?
It's not about him.
Now you're living
in
the past.
You made peace with it now because you don't like this.
No, it's not.
This is the only reason why you just wear because you don't like this.
Go to bed.
No, Schwartz, that's not fair.
Stop being a pussy, Schwartz. Tell your friend you got to zip it. Right? Or we're gonna an issue bigger than this.
Katie, I got into business with Schwartz. I did not get in business with you.
And Schwartz never can say that.
Good luck.
Honey.
Good night.
Honey. How did that just escalate that fast? I was juicing some cantaloupe and all of a sudden, dude.